We all ask questions. It's what sets us on the adventure to learn more.
Hello, welcome to Curious.
The Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History is full of wonderful objects for you to see. But most of the museum's vast collections and the scientists who work here are out of sight from visitors. In Curious, things are different.
So someone took what's called a similar depth.
So what's the greatest number of species found in a single bite?
Is it over 100?
Curious is a place where you can share in the process of discovery and learn about amazing science research from across the globe.
It's incredible to think you can find that many species in just one cubic foot.
Have you ever been injured while collecting cacti?
And you'll get closer to natural history objects than you ever could in the museum. The collection zone is the heart of Curious, where Smithsonian scientists have shared over 6,000 objects from their collections for you to explore, including...
Wow.
Yeah, dinosaur teeth. These objects are collected by scientists and curators to help put you in touch with the natural world. Some are very small.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, kind of exactly like this.
Others are massive.
Here's the whale.
Yes.
Some are things you might find in your backyard, while others aren't even from this planet. Curious is a great resource for educators and the perfect place for science school programs. Plus, we bring our scientists into the classrooms nationwide. That's my cue.
How do we know what life on Earth looked like in the ancient past? For centuries, paleontologists have been piecing together evidence of ancient life to answer this question. Join us to learn what happened when the large dinosaurs went extinct.
Hi, thanks for joining us. I'm Maggie Benson, host of Live from Curious, Smithsonian Science How. With us now is Dr. Kirk Johnson, director of Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History. Thank you for joining us, Kirk.
Thanks, Maggie.
Send us your questions for Dr. Kirk Johnson. Are you ready, Kirk?
Absolutely.
Let's take our first student question. Are dinosaurs related to chickens? If so, which ones?
Elizabeth, absolutely correct question. Birds are the descendants of dinosaurs. So just like humans are primates.
Be curious. At the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History in Washington, D.C., and online at curious.si.edu.